Hello and thanks for watching Proactive's Crypto Report. Crypto markets dipped in tandem with the bearish equities markets early Thursday as close to 2% was knocked off the total market capitalization. As it stands, total value across the entire market is $976 billion, with a $20,000 Bitcoin constituting slightly over 39% of the market. Ethereum has dropped over 3% over the past 24 hours, bringing its trading price down to $1,550. Solana, Polkadot, Cardano, Tron and Avalanche trended downwards in the same fashion, although the Polygon network went up incrementally. Privacy coin Monero's market cap jumped around 1%, while Bitcoin fork eCash outperformed with a 5% rally. Leo, the native cryptocurrency of the iFinex ecosystem, also added 6%, while centralised finance protocol Nexo added just over 2%. In the news, South Korea's customs service has reportedly arrested 16 people in connection with illegal foreign exchange transactions involving up to $2 billion in cryptocurrency, that's according to local news sources. The traders allegedly used a form of arbitrage called kimchi premium trading that ran foul of South Korea's Foreign Exchange Transactions Act. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.